musician, Connor McLean. Kind of a play, a revolution, the encore exercise.